What? Talking about what happened back in the day.
You don't know. Okay. I just came up here, you know, to show my respect to a good friend that I know. I'm about to get emotional. Hold on. I got this on. You know, I grew up with this guy, you know what I'm saying? Showed me how to, you know what I'm saying, play basketball. I didn't know how to play. Showed me a lot of things that I need to know in life, you know. And, that's a part of time ago, though. Like I said, like 2 years ago, I got to a bad accident, almost died, you know what I'm saying? It seemed like he a good egg, dude. And I really appreciate what he done for my life. And I ain't even know I could be a best man to him, you know, so far as well. I mean, it's kind of touching that a friend. And I mean, that made me feel like it's really God, because the angel flew again. I don't know what type of angel was going to come again, but I knew my good friend had told me, okay, through. You feel me? You know? And I would like to say to you, and Looney, I appreciate what you have done for me, and very, very blessed that I can be a good person and be the best man, you know. I want y'all to go in and give a little applause for Tony and
Louis. He did a good job.
And he told me, guess who I got to catch? I said, what? He said, that's my girlfriend. I said, he said, she got cuz. I said, she do? He said, a lot. I said, ooh. Oh, George, thank you. I told him, I said, listen here, man. Keep her. Guess what he did? He kept her.
Amen.
And he said, you're the best man. Mama told me, so what you doing? You got to go to practice. I said, what practice? I thought it was basketball. She said, no, you're the best man. No, I want to pass it on, man. Much love. How we came together. All the women look beautiful. Oh, y'all tall. Come on, slow dance with me. I need a slow dance. I swear I look good. Best of my life. He brought me back from the grave. I'm the truth. Tell me, baby. Tell me, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. You got me. Keep climbing. That's that red bull, whatever that was in there.
We got Rob. Rob want to say something, though. We got Rob.
Oh, you did a great job.
Put him on a light. Put him on a light.
Oh. First time I met Tonio, we was in the Thunderbird. Woulda Nooney and him came and got me. We went to the movie. We go see the Green Mile. Tonio was 25. Nooney was 16. I was 18. No, I think I was 17. Woulda was 23.
That's the wifey right so there.
So we got took advantage of her. No, but two good people got married today. That was a good thing. And I just bless them. Thank you.
Amen.
Good job, man. Come on down, man. Come on down. Call them all out.
Hey, Tonio, I'm too drunk.
No, you ain't.
Too drunk, Tonio. Listen.
Hey, Tonio, you don't want to do
I'm
that.
I'm drunk.
Don't see me up here, Tonio.
But.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
To be honest with you, I know Tonio was a
Can y'all be quiet a little bit, please? I'm talking, please. Thank you.
Right.
I've been knowing Antonio for like 20 plus years. Antonio, Antoine, Michael, Terry, which is my best friend. I never had brothers, but they're the closest to brothers I ever had in my life. I met Antonio probably later on in life, but he always been a good person to me, man. He always did everything I asked him to do for me. Always been there. Always could count on me. When I first met him, though, we was in Jones Junior High. He had some waves that went to the side with a park. And I was like, what was that doing right there? And he always dressed funny. Because, you know what I'm saying, I was always trying to be with the hip crowd. But he always had his own style, like he got right now, you know what I'm saying? He always had his own style. He never copied nobody, he never was a follower, ever. He always was a leader every time. So when he married Mary Nooney today, I shed a couple of tears. And a couple people laughed at me. Oh well, you know what I'm saying? When God is in the house, when you about to get married, ain't no way you should stop the tears, period.
That's
always
right.
Have somebody to believe in, because God is the highest above. You feel me?
Amen.
And it came over me, man. I cried. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't no thug, all that other shit, man. I'm B Jack from the South Side, three though. So, I just wanna congratulate you, man. Oh, yeah, matter of fact, I got married 12 years ago. And he's like, man, you got married? You a sucker. I said, sucker? I said, I ain't no sucker, man. I married the one I love. This is the one I had my child with, and I love him to death. And he was like, man, it's just a piece of paper. That's what he told me. He said, it's just a piece of paper. I'm like, okay. Now, 12 years later, this man is married, which is a good thing.
So, that's right. Amen.
I love y'all as a family. You've always been my family. And I always love y'all for the rest of my life, man.
Amen.
God bless.
Amen.
Let me get some of that.
Tony, y'all the coolest in the world. Coolest guy in the world I ever met. Better than all y'all. And I
look at Jackie.
Congratulations. And I don't want to say too much. I'm going to just give this mic to somebody.
All right now.
I'm feeling it.
Oh!
I have been blessed to have her friendship for 20 plus years. And when she met him, I knew she would be okay. And she is. And I love y'all. And I'm happy for both of y'all.
Alright, the quiet guy about to talk now.
Oh Lord, this is gonna take an hour.
Alright, Tonio, I met him in a Levy High School. He was always a cool dude, but one thing I noticed about him, he never cussed. So, I be cussing every time, Antonio, motherfucker. I be looking like, you gonna cuss with me? Man, it's like the dude never cussed. He's a nigga, I mean, he said, but he won't cuss. So it's like, that always kind of grabbed my attention, like, this guy got that much self-control to not cuss, and we want to live here. And all the things we're going through in high school and life and period, and this guy does not cuss. And then his demeanor was always laid back and just, you know, man, well respected and mannered, man. So his energy is what really drew me to him and attracted me to him. No funny when I say attracted me to him. But he always had a good spirit around him, you know what I'm saying? So and with that,
I mean, I didn't have to explain too much about myself or too much about you, because we connecting and we vibe on that, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I'm proud of you, bro, you know what I'm saying? Noonie, man, hey, proud of you too. Love all y'all.
The quiet guy is done talking.
I want to say congratulations to my cousin, my sister. You are a beautiful bride. Everything turned out perfect. I wish you nothing but happiness, best wishes, and congratulations.
Okay, I think we're about to do the garter. We're about to do that.